Okay. Hello, welcome, or welcome back to my channel. This is Janae here. A little acceptance for you because let me take off this music because I know I don't want to get copyright. Yeah, anyway, y'all seen this button I'm getting on my chin this morning? It was like nothing and out and bad. Stunting. Yeah, anyway. So this video is going to be a recap of my birthday. Last week, Friday, was my birthday and I had a grand time. It was lovely. I had a massage on Friday and then I had a 90s theme party last week, Saturday. It was awesome, absolutely awesome. This button is getting on my nerves. Yeah, it was absolutely awesome. And we actually kind of finished and we're early today, so my boss actually just left. And she told me, leave, have fun, but I'm waiting on Nova, so yeah. So, this is just going to be a recap of every single thing that we did for my birthday. I did start vlogging, and then you guys know what happened. It's your birthday, you're having fun, you're meeting a bunch of friends that you haven't seen for a while, or because of this pandemic, I haven't seen a lot of my friends for a very, very long time. So I just wanted to see all my friends, and we are able to do that. All of my friends are fully vaccinated, so that's a plus. We were able to do that get together, and my neighbors are understanding, so they allowed us to play music and all of that without, you know, calling the popo on us. So yeah, so these clips are gonna be us going to get the chairs and everything, and then I'll put a few of my Instagram stories into it because I did tape some stuff on my Instagram. Y'all know how Instagram is, it comes to the center of the screen. And yeah, once again, my intention was really to tape every single thing that was happening, but I got caught up and I was so excited when I saw my friends. Oh, look at my nails. My nails were done by Samara Touch on Instagram. She's so nice, she works so fast, so efficient, and she did really, really good. Nova actually dyed my hair. I wanted to film bleaching and dyeing my hair for the first time. This part of my hair is actually purple rage, and then the bottom of it is purple black. It looks black, but then when I go out in the sun, it looks kind of blue. So yeah. Yes, I got these earrings from Pafwa for $19. So yes, $19 TT. Okay. And these glasses are from Bagatelle and Lloyd Boutique. She ordered them from Zlol for me. Y'all will know her here on Instagram as Jessie Q. So yes. Thank you so much for coming and watching this video, and thank you to all my friends that showed up to this event. I truly, truly appreciate it. I'll put some pictures as well as the videos because I know the Instagram story is clearly not as long as doing a whole vlog for you guys, but just thank you guys so much for making my birthday wonderful. Y'all know I was supposed to go on a trip and my trip got postponed, so I will be vlogging my trip for you, don't worry. And it's how I dyed this patch here, this gray patch. I dyed it and it's still gray. So yeah, I also have a gray here there too. Doesn't matter. Anyway, thank you guys for tuning in and watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Yes, my hand like this because I hardly any pimple. Bye bye.
Here we go, Travis. I feel it to sing.
Sing happy birthday to you. Sing happy birthday to you. Sing happy birthday. Sing happy birthday. Happy birthday to.
One more time, let me go.
Sing happy birthday.
I got Nova Scotia in her home clothes. We came to get chairs for my event. Yeah. They got this big belly one, this big belly man, and that's my uncle helping us out. You want to be there for me? Nova Scotia dyed my hair purple.
I never done that.
She did. She dyed my hair purple. I actually stayed up until 1:30 this morning just in my hair for me. I'm very thankful for my friend. Okay, I have to say this publicly because she just feel like I don't, you know, big up enough.
She doesn't.
So I got to tell her publicly. So after here, we have to go pick up my cake.
It's not publicly, they publicly.
Shh. We have to go and pick up my cake and then...
Which you're going to forget about.
I'm not going to forget about it. It's right.
You forget
2 minutes
this morning.
From home. I have to go pick up my cake and the cookies and something else we have to do. Pick up the ice cream. So yes. All right, okay, so right now I'm currently by Super Farm. We collected the cookies from Pink Lizard Bake Shop, yeah. And I have, we just recognized that we didn't get any candles from where the cake for me to blow off. Look at how red my eyes looking. So yeah, I'm going to go home, make sure all the ice and things set up, and then yeah, I'm just tired. My makeup looks really nice. And then I'll show you guys what my outfit and stuff looks like. My hair is purple, like that. My hair purple. My hair kind of tucking. Should I put it over my ears? But yeah. So I just have this one. What? Oh, you can't see purple. I just have this one. And then, yeah.
Hey!
Yeah, this is. It's called the Orchid, okay? Alright, if you can't tell, I'm high. Okay,